Hello, hello, you beautiful person. I hope you're having a great day today. My name is Dylan, and today we're gonna go over how you can easily transfer libraries from yourself to another Final Cut Pro editor. Here's how you do it.
First, you're gonna open your library browser. Press Control Command 1 to get that open. Or you can press this guy right here. You're gonna select the library that you wanna send, go to File, and head down to Delete Generated Library Files. Sending your library to someone with projects that are rendered or footage that's converted to proxy files or ProRes files is gonna result in huge, huge libraries to send. It can be done, but it'll take so long to upload and download. So you wanna delete all of your render files, optimized media, and proxy media. Don't worry though, this isn't a destructive step because you or the editor you're sending the library to can just re-render or re-transcode the footage if need be. Look at that massive reduction in library size. Once that's done, you'll go to File, Consolidate Library Media, and from here, you'll switch media destination to In Library. Then press OK. We do this so when the other editor receives the library, it will have all the original media copied directly into it, so you don't have to send over the footage or pictures that you had in the library. After that, you'll compress the library. For some reason, I'm unable to compress my library unless it's dragged onto my computer's hard drive. If you know the reason behind this, shoot me a comment. So what you'll do is you'll right-click the library and hit Compress, and wait for that to do its thing. Once it does, you can upload that to, say, Google Drive or Dropbox or whatever storage sharing platform you use. Then just share that link with the other editor and they can download it and get to work.
I hope this video helped you out. If it did, do me a solid and press the thumbs up button. And if you would like to see a video on the best free Final Cut Pro plugins, click this video right here and hopefully I will see you guys in the comment box. Have a great day.